A 7-year-old boy from US is being hailed a hero after he displayed tremendous courage in saving his little sister from a house fire. Eli Davidson climbed through the window of his burning house in New Tazewell, Tennessee, and managed to rescue his 22-month-old sister, who was stranded in her room. The incident took place earlier this month, according to the reports. Eli's parents, Nicole and Chris, who were both firefighters, woke up in the middle of the night and realized their house was filled with smoke. The couple took quick action by getting the fire extinguisher and securing the boys to safety. However, they were unable to reach their daughter's bedroom as the living room was filled with smoke. That's when Eli was given a boost to get into sister's bedroom by his father. The 7-year-old managed to climb through the window and reach the cot where his little sister was sitting. He then lifted her out safely and passed her to his parents. Unfortunately, Eli and his family's house was completely gutted by the fire. But his hero's actions saved his sister's life.
I was scared, but I didn't want my sister to die.
Subscribe to our channel by clicking the subscribe button. Click the bell button and enjoy the latest uploads from our channel.